back in town, and guess who she's got with her today? Do you remember Haz? Do you remember Haz? Boom! Boom! This is Haz. Dibba-dabba-doo. Anyway, 18 months ago, I put an offer for a place.
Is that right, Haz?
Yep.
Yep. 18 months? How can it take so long? I got this call and they said, by the way, your landscape. Seven. There's the whole look. Look into that hole.
Yeah.
Are you looking
at it? Oblong.
Oblong. Yeah, thank you.
The black.
See, need a reminder. So anyway, yeah, so landscape instead of the other way. So,
yeah.
As you know, on my other vlogs, you do these two black lines. Black sounds.
Okay.
Oh no.
No! Why? Oh, stop doing the thing!
Okay, anyway.
Doro!
Oh, I'm not kidding. I've still had a case, yeah. You know, I've been here for about 2 hours now. Oh, yes. Anyway. Don't worry, I'll get.
No, this is your house!
You don't get plenty of kisses before the hour is out. Anyway, so 18 months ago, put my phone for this.
New case. Can we just get up to the like offer and stuff?
Okay, okay. And then I didn't hear anything, and then I chased it, and then they said, yeah, your offer's going through, blah, 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 blah. And then it just went on and on and on, and life happens, and you just carry on, don't you?
Yeah.
You know, you go on holiday, and you play badminton, and you pick up pass from school, and just watching play football.
Then you forget about
the house. So it was only 2 days ago.
Big upgrades, just saying.
2 days ago, I got this call. I told you, didn't I?
Yeah.
Got this call right out the door. Estate agent said, yeah. Tell you what, it's gone through. Your offer's been accepted. You can pick up the keys in an hour, but you have to have moved in and be installed by Thursday. So this was Tuesday. Because we're on Thursday night. And at this point, Haz is like, come on now, get to the point. Anyway, so that's what I've been doing for the last 2 days. He's gone now. He's gone now. Oh, he's back, is that? So this was only Tuesday. So for the last 2 days, I've been packing things into boxes, unpacking things to check. Did I put it in? And then thinking, yes, I did. Then wrapping it up again and packing it back in again. And all the things that you have to do, you know, when you're moving house? Sorry, you know what you're
doing?
This is going to be one of those vlogs where you don't make sense.
Yeah.
Yeah, definitely.
Definitely.
Anyway, so the last 2 days, that's what I've been doing, and guess where I am now? Me. And it had to be just right. It had to look, you know, homely, welcoming, as if I lived here. And this is just...
You do look.
Haz has said he's going to move in.
No, I'm not.
Well, you're not now.
No, I just came back. I just came round for a little decor. So what's happening is me and my mum used to own this place.
Yeah.
And then Nan bought it from us.
Yeah.
And me and mum are moving back into... But we're going to get it a bit extended.
Yes, it's not as big as what you're used to, is
no.
it? Haz has just come back from Portugal and he's been stopping in a palace.
Yeah. It's a hotel. Sorry.
It was a villa.
It was a hotel.
It was a villa, young man. It was absolutely stunning. It had a man cave and everything. Swimming pool, tennis courts. Oh. Anyway.
I think might need to cut that bit out, but okay, because that's a bit too snobby, but... Okay, let's just cut that all out, okay?
So we can trim it, though. We can trim it, okay.
So it might make a little bit...
Yeah, so how are we going to finish this now? Can I finish it with a kiss?
No! So we can finish it by saying the next vlog...
Yes.
...tomorrow...
Yes.
...or it's Saturday.
Right.
Because Nan just needs to settle in a little... And just get used to it.
Yeah, that's right, I do, yeah. I need to, you know, sort of feel comfortable in a new environment. You know what it's like, yeah? So, are we done?
Yeah, Matt in with some music, maybe, like, done on some opera or something, because we can add it on and stuff.
Some opera?
Right. No, not him.
Oh, right.
Like, somebody else, okay.
I'm glad about that.
Yeah. Okay, so we're going to end it there. Next film might be tomorrow or Saturday, maybe Sunday. So, yeah, I'm probably trying to get in a few more videos. Like it, and I'll probably cover if we hit about, should we say, if we hit 200 views on this, I will probably come back on the next one.
Wow!
Right!
Do you know what I think? I think we'd get more views if... If it includes kisses, you think?
No.
See that lipstick? You've never seen that.
So,
seriously,
don't. 200 views, and I'll come back on the next vlog.
Yeah?
Okay, let's go.
Is that it?
So, I'm just gonna end with some music. So yeah.
Where's this opera coming from?
Add some music.
Oh, you're going to add it? You're going to edit it and add it?
Yes. Okay, so.
Add it guys, and edit. Edit and add it. Do you get it?
No. Okay, so guys. Peace! Enjoy the rest of your life!
It's a bit wrong.
But, yeah. Bye! It's been Nanny Vlog and me!
Where does he get this lunacy from, do you think?
Bye.